My name is Tom Bankert. I'm the director of the Concert Band and Wind Ensemble, and I would like to welcome you here this evening for tonight's show. Could you please turn off cell phones to not distract the members of the performers during their performance? That would be greatly appreciated. There's no intermission tonight. It's going to be quick changes. There is a lot of music, but it's fantastic music, so we'll move as fast as we can and get things kicking along. So without further ado, we'd like to start tonight, and we'd like to start with a new group that formed during the wind ensemble class during the semester. Mr. Morell come over and work with our percussionists, and we have a percussion ensemble piece to start with. So without further ado, the Wakefield High School Percussion Ensemble under the direction of Mr. Michael Morell. Thank you. Before we conclude the concert band portion of the program tonight, I'd like to take this time to introduce and acknowledge all the seniors that are on stage. The class of 2016, there are 13 members in the concert band with a combined 94 years of band experience from 5th through 12th grade. Besides this extensive experience in the Wakefield Band program, the class of 2016 has been involved in countless extracurricular activities, including marching band, a cappella, jazz ensemble, theater, math team, indoor track, outdoor track, lacrosse, soccer, tennis, honor society, diversity leaders, art club, social awareness club, recycling club, Irish dance, Gay Straight Alliance, French club, and technology integration. So these are a great group of kids that are multi-talented and hardworking and who have very bright futures in front of them, and that I'm proud to acknowledge them today. They're also the first group of seniors who started with Ms. Vivi and continued with me here at the high school. These students have been the subject of many laughs and fond memories at the banker dinner table for many years. Both Jackie and I are so proud of what these students have accomplished and really look forward to seeing how they progress and what they do in the future. So as I call your name, if you could please stand and come up to the front, and we're gonna align in the front for photo ops and anything else that people would like and to get the acknowledgement that you deserve. So starting in the front, in the flute section, Ms. Michaela White will be attending UMass Lowell to study music education. In the oboe section, Taylor Shannon will be attending the Pratt Institute, New York City, to study illustration. Melissa Ann Salvi will be attending UMass Lowell to study music education. Also on saxophone, Eric Chi will be attending UMass Lowell to study chemical engineering. On French horn, Ms. Olivia Spears will be attending University of Vermont to study nursing. In the trumpet section, Catherine DeGuardia will be attending Castleton State University in Vermont to study theater arts, acting, and directing. Also in the trumpet section, Avery Parise will be attending Ithaca College to study music in combination with business. In the trumpet section, Ms. Kristen Sheeler will be attending Merrimack College to study secondary education and English. And also in the trumpet section, someone who unfortunately hasn't been able to perform with us tonight because of a hand injury, but I'm really glad that he's here and has an opportunity to be acknowledged because he's been with these kids from the beginning back in fifth grade. So I'd like him to come up at this point. Josue Herrera will be attending University of Valley Forge in Pennsylvania to study ministry. On trombone, Akash Altman will be attending Brown University, where he will study engineering and physics. On baritone horn, Nathan Prosperi will be attending UMass Lowell, where he will study English with a focus on creative writing. In the tuba section, Ms. Sarah Collins will be entering the workforce before she joins the Marine Corps. And last but not least, in the percussion section, Kyle McLaughlin will be attending the Rochester Institute of And last but not least, in the percussion section, Kyle McLaughlin will be attending the Rochester Institute of Technology to study mechanical engineering. Ladies and gentlemen, class of 2016. We will now perform our final piece of the evening, selections from Les Mis by Warren Barker.
Thank you so much. That last piece featured Abby McDonald, Alicia Brennan, and Sarah Dardis. Before our last selection with the string orchestra, I would like to recognize the class of 2016 on stage behind me. This year we have 12 members of the class of 2016 in the orchestra, with a collective 96 years of orchestra experience from 4th grade all the way to 12th grade. Aside from this extensive experience in the Wakefield Orchestra program, the class of 2016 has kept busy in countless other extracurricular activities at Wakefield High School, including some of the following: volleyball, jazz band, a cappella, marching band, tennis, swim team, recycling club, best buddies, gardening club, soccer, basketball, diversity club, math team, cross country, and the list goes on and on. As you can see, these students are talented on and off of the stage, and they have exciting futures waiting for them. It has been my pleasure to work with them this year and get to know them. I am so proud of all of the effort they put into this ensemble every day. So seniors, as I call your name, please come to the front of the stage for a photo op. Starting with the violin section, Melissa Ansaldi will be attending UMass Lowell to study music education. Isa Cusack will be studying engineering at Northeastern University. Erin Lomazny will be studying nursing at UMass Lowell. Caitlin Logan will be attending Syracuse University to major in linguistics and education. In the viola section, Michaela Chan will be attending Bridgewater State University to study music education. Sarah Dardis will be majoring in politics at Bates College. In the cello section now, Akash Altman is attending Brown University to study engineering and physics. Liz Chapin will be studying human ecology at College of the Atlantic. Allison Donahue will be attending University of Rhode Island to study speech pathology and audiology with a minor in theater. Nicole Patel will be studying biology with a minor in military leadership through Army ROTC. Ben Wright will be attending UMass Lowell to major in computer engineering. And in the bass section, Sarah Custodio will be studying political science and legal studies at UMass Amherst. Ladies and gentlemen, the class of 2016.